Thanks, Pinky. You've always been there for me.